Right, we're live.
Thank you for
giving us. So, load that. Right, so how do you see how many folk are watching and stuff on this?
You're the man. I've never went live in my life.
I've never done live, but...
Oh, it's up the top. 68 people watching. I'm getting the hang of this, folks. We're back live again. Just sitting chilling in between sessions. Here's the boys.
Great.
Don't tell. Connect Four. I'm also the champion at Connect Four, by the way.
You've only played one person.
Oh, I've played two folk and I've won twice. But, aye. So, we're just sitting here. So if anybody feels like they're a Connect Four champion, challenge me. Did you challenge me? Jay Hover, what's happening, big man? I hope you're good. Need to come and see you while I'm in Vegas. Josh Fight Canelo. Yeah. I wish I could, yeah. Get that kind of money. Payday, payday. Thoughts on the Canelo Saunders result? Well, the punch spoke for itself, innit? It smashed his face and it caved his face in, you know, four breaks in there. I've seen the pictures of the x-rays and the stuff that he's had on his eye, four plates put in. It's a pretty horrific injury. You know, I thought the fight, me myself, up until that, I thought it was level. If I was being generous, possibly Billy Joe won up, but I thought it was definitely a close fight, but obviously that shot to end the show was a sore one. Am I in eSports Boxing Club? Yes, I think I will be. I've been down and I've done all the 3D stuff. So we'll wait till we get back and do all the other stuff as well. It'd be pretty cool to see myself in a boxing game.
That's why I read, because it entertains me. You won't let me read. So you entertain me with your bullshit.
Andy McCart, the boxing whore. There he is. He's in Vegas. Come and see me, I've got your message, come and see me. I'll message you the address and I'll see you soon. What are you saying, Dave? I'm getting the hang of it. So we're just chilling here in between rounds. Still haven't picked a ring entrance song yet. None of the lads can agree on one. Thinking of some bagpipey kind of thing, but not sure. I want to get a good one that gets my juices flowing. So, what's the suggestions for a ring entrance tune? Fuck up Ramirez because he's going to put big money on it, right? Yeah, I will do, Harry. I will do, that is the plan. He, boy, is going to get his ass whipped. Bits and pieces. I knew somebody was going to say bits and pieces or the Braveheart tune. I need to try and think of something a bit more original than that. Great tunes, though. Great tunes, but I need to think of something a bit better. We're no in Glasgow at the Hydro anymore. What do you think, a bigger audience? So what do you think?
That you could be out there with a fine bitch for a year. And the most entertaining story that you can come up with to tell me is a drunk story.
Oh, Stew, the sash. Much all love that. There it is.
That was me.
We are the people. Biggest blue nose I know. Best video analysis guy ever as well. Been with for 17 fights. 17 more.
Okay, dick lines up straight like that, right? To the right of it and to the left of it are pockets, right? In those pockets of money. Look at either one of them.
So I've got a classic on here as well while we're waiting on the gyms to go for the next sesh. Training day. Big Denzel. He's a bad motherfucker. I'm getting the hang of this live thing now.
Yeah,
there's Baldy. Hey. What's happening, big man? So nobody can beat me at Connect 4 yet. Nobody's beat me yet. Oh, you haven't beat me.
I smell shy.
You haven't beat me yet. I beat you the other day. One thing I have been, I'm sick of getting beat is cards. I'm not good at the cards. I need to.
You can box.
Just as well I can box, because I'd be skint if I was going to be relying on my card skills. Switch, what a game. We play Switch a lot. Mills, 1972, all good, mate. No, I'm not choked up, I'm all good. I'm all good, ready to go. Just want to smash this guy's head in. Basham Martin, tell Baldy he's a helmet.
Who says that?
Basham Martin, I don't know who that is.
Martin.
Who is it?
Joe Martin, kind of goalkeeper.
Oh, aye. What are you doing up at this time anyway, Basham Martin?
You're a big helmet head.
You're a helmet head. Born Slippy, Cave Morgan, 1984. That is a good tune. That is a good tune. But didn't get the juices flowing, you know. Didn't get the juices flowing. John's cooking up. What is he cooking up? That smells good. We're going to see what he's cooking up. John, the chef.
I'm not cooking right now.
Nutritionist.
What's up?
What are you cooking for dinner? Because something smells good.
Chicken pot pie.
Chicken pot pie.
This is going to be an anti-climax.
On Dan here, SNC, guru. A
couple of prawns.
Sex god. He's cooking up some prawns. What else you got? What you got in here?
That's John's.
Oh, is that mine? Is that my chicken pot pie?
Yeah, that's your chicken pot pie.
My chicken pot pie, bro.
Fat.
Yeah, fat.
Oh,
fucking
prep and perform. Follow
prep and perform. Aye. Prep and perform on Instagram. Prep and perform and a John Poppy. This guy is the best of the business. These guys want to make weight or get in shape, lose weight. Good day. Recipes. Suggestion, follow that guy, man. He's real class.
Oh. This is not talking about my wife. That's my point. Yeah. So in love, it's coming out of your eyes. The day you bring your old lady to the office, the day that you don't
get some
back home. You gotta hide that love deep inside you, understand? Otherwise,
we bam on an FC for a walkout. Joshua Meekin, aye. Imagine that, that would be good. What you say? Gonna go, yeah? Time is it? 6 o'clock. What time are we leaving?
Half six.
Well, Stu, 1982, DG Rankin, can't beat DG Rankin, great tune. Maniac, Belfast tune. Connor Doors, what's a belter of a tune that, I love that tune as well. SD1067, is Progress better than Ramirez? Well, I'm going to tell you that on the 23rd. Impossible question to answer, but... I need to find out. I guess I'll wait and see and find out, and I'll tell you on the 23rd. But I don't know. I don't think so. Don't think he's quite as smart. DJ Bad Boy. Oh, yes. That's a blast for the past. DJ Bad Boy. Eh?
Still on.
Aye. I'm a lightweight and I am sticking, but only bucky and I'm with my chicken. Question. I'm not allowed to talk about Hibs anymore for wider appeal. Not that I talk about Hibs anyway, but noted. Not much to talk about now. So, I'll have a think of your suggestions, guys. Take them on board. I need to go and get ready for training, do some rehab and physio stuff before I get going. So, nice talking to you folks. Nice tuning in. And I'll speak to yous after. Cheers.